Ready?
Mm-hmm. On the count of three. Now, okay, now's the time when you use your voice. Let's all give it a Colorado welcome for Kid Koala!
It's not easy being green, having to spend each day the color of the leaves. When I think it could be nicer being red or yellow or gold or something much more colorful like that. It's not easy being green. It seems you blend in with so many other ordinary things, and people tend to pass you over 'cause you're not standing out like flashy sparkles in the water or stars in the sky. But green's the color of spring, and green can be cool and friendly like. And green can be big like a mountain, or important like a river, or tall like a tree. When green is all there is to be, it could make you wonder why. But why wonder? Why wonder? I'm green, and it'll do fine. It's beautiful, and I think it's what I wanna be.
Colorado, check, 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 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. How you doing, Colorado, okay? Please put your hands together for lyrics form, please. Put your hands together for DJ D Sharp. Put your hands together for Headspin for inviting us down here tonight to rock for y'all. You guys ready to get silly? That's good, because that's all we're planning on doing tonight.
Congratulations on buying the executive version of this record. You have chosen wisely, and we value your discerning taste in deciding to pay the few extra pence for a product of real quality. Everything on this record has been designed to meet the exacting standards which you have naturally come to expect. The record itself is made from the very finest Colombian extruded polyvinyl. The center hole has been created to fit exactly onto your spindle with all the precision of finest Swiss craftsmanship.
this is working against me.
Ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, I forgot my favorite man sitting over there. His name is
Mr. Doubleina, Mr. Bob Doubleina, 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 Mr. Doubleina, Mr. Bob Doubleina.
Mr. Doubleina, Mr. Bob Doubleina, Mr. Bob Doubleina, won't you quit? You really make me sick with your fraudulent behavior. You're gonna make me flip and then I'll only get the savior. Why don't you behave, you little rug rat? Take a little tip from the tabloid. Because I know I'm not paranoid. When I say I thought you're trying to mock me, now you and your crew are on a mission trying to hawk me. But it isn't happening, you fraudulent foes. You used to fuck big time, now I suppose that everything's cool since the style of apparel you adopted. You used to make fun of, but now you wanna rock it. So you gotta kick it with the homies. But DEL is already hip to your cronies. Me and CMP has thought about this, and never have we seen a brother who would hover like Mr. Doubleina. We'll be right back.
excuses. Game for the buzzer, who kicks it to the mooses. Lame as a brain, could be Golly G. If you see a shrink, he'll charge you a fee. If you see me, you see the fee is nothing. Evil people pushes all backs, no fronting. What is a party if it doesn't really rock? What is a poet, all balls, no cock? What is a war if it doesn't have a general? What's Channel 9 if it doesn't have Arsenio? What is life if you don't have fun? What is a what if you ain't got a gun? What's Ali without Shaheed Muhammad? Nothing. Kapelka makes you vomit. What is a quest if the players ain't willing? What is a pence if you don't have a shilling? Excuse me if I'm chilling. Hey, what? Say what? What's a fat man without food in his gut? What's a childbirth without the umbilical? What's United Parcels without the deliverer? What's Mama Sawn without Papa Sawn? What's martial arts without Daniel Sawn? What's Rashi without Tanya Tamika? What's orange juice a Dougie Doug without Shaniqua? Nada, 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 not a damn thing. What's Duke Ellington? What's Alex Haley if it doesn't have roots? What's a weekend if you ain't knocking boots? What's a black nation without black unity? What is a child who doesn't know puberty? What is my label when I exit womb status? What's menage a trois? Or that is, what is sex when you have three people? What are laws if they ain't fair and equal? What's Clark Kent without a telephone booth? What is a liquor if it ain't 80 proof? What are the youth if they ain't rebelling? What's Ralph Cramden if he ain't yelling at Ed Norton? What is coke snorting? What is position if they is no contorting? What is hip hop if it doesn't have violence? Chill for a minute, Dougie Fresh said silence.
And then there are those soft, cuddly little creatures, the koala bears. They sleep by day and make love by night, as we do mostly.
One, two, three.
Hey.